Guys, it's me, Marco, and welcome back to the channel. If you don't know me, then buckle up, bitch, because you're about to. Girl, this is Marco Mejia coming to you live from Glamorous by Madeline, and I have just one question for you. Who wants to get cut? Oh, and don't forget, you're beautiful. Say it back. Well, how did you hear me coming? I made less noise than a Rita Ora single. Was that another joke?
You can keep filming, but,
maybe I'll just save this one to drafts. You think you are so 2008, but really, you are so 2008. Hey guys, it's me, Marco, and tonight I'm going to be showing you how to turn a look that will turn back the clock. So come through, skater boys, and see you later, boys, cause tonight we are putting the chemical back in my romance. We are breaking out the hair streaks, cranking up the eyeliner, and make the town gaggity gag 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 because we are what? Beautiful. Say it back. I missed the 3-day deadline. Gays can't do math.
Diddle my skittle. I love your beat.
What beat? I woke up like this.
Okay, Beyonce.
Yes, as her second assistant. Like Andy in The Devil Wears Prada, except I don't even need a makeover. I'm already snatched. Rent?
Mm-hmm.
To my mother? Okay, that can't be legal. I need a lawyer? I already have a job. I'm a beauty professional with a name tag and everything.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Pacino, kaya, kaya, I got Ben his own cappuccino. Double shot, just the way he likes it, yeah.
Flop? Oh, honey, we're going triple platinum. Get into this teenage dream.
This is worse than that National Park show my mom watches.
I hang out with drunk people for a living. What did you think I could afford?
Walls? Come through arms. She's giving fitness.
Just a warm up for the near nudity to come.
Yeah, what is up with these boys? Did a plane just land from Mykonos or something?